Hey, this is Luda, okay? Look, I need you to do me a huge favor. Can you please take your name off of your phone? My girl went through my cell phone and she may be calling you. So if you can please take your name off of that and just have it as a number on the voicemail, okay? You gotta do this for me. Huge. Quickly.
So I'm just sitting in this rehab class, trying to get myself unhooked on ass. So then my teacher asked me a question, like, Ludacris, are you over there sexting? Ha ha, OMG, LOL, KIT, smiling faces, X and O, LMFAO.
My girl went through my cell phone.
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 Said my girl went through my cell phone.
My girl went through my cell phone.
My girl went through my cell phone.
So I'm getting treated for my sex addiction in a private clinic, and I need you to be sensitive about my condition, cause I'm in it to win it, and I really don't wanna further disappoint my fans. And my teacher's a cougar, so I wish she'd lend a helping hand.
A helping hand.
Damn, calm down, BBC, TXT or MSD. After class, come with me, and can I get a little bit of TLC? She replied, what the fuck? FYI, you're gonna flunk. SMH is such a shame.
You ain't learned a damn
so
thing.
I'm just sitting in this rehab class, trying to get myself unhooked on ass. So then my teacher asked me a question, like, Ludacris, are you over there sexting? Ha ha, OMG, LOL, KIT, smiling faces, X and O, LMFAO.
My girl went through my cell phone.
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 My girl
this is huge, okay?
Myself.
Let me just do this quickly. She went through my phone. She might be calling you, so just take your name off and have it as a voicemail. Do it now.
So I'm sitting at the crib just chilling and I'm minding my business. Got a text with a tongue out from a number I didn't recognize. I replied, who is this? Quick back, got a hit back, said, this is Stacy and I've been missing you. Had to change my number, so I went and got a new phone and a new tattoo.
A what?
A new tattoo? Wow. Oh yeah, hurry quick. Can you send a nasty pic so I can see right where it is? And I promise I won't show my friends.
Yeah, right.
She replied, well, okay. BTW, by the way, SMH is such a shame that you ain't learned a damn
thing.
So I'm just sitting in this rehab class, trying to get myself unhooked on ass. So then my teacher asked me a question, like, Ludacris, are you over there sexting? Ha ha, OMG, LOL, KIT, smiling faces, X and O, LMFAO.
My girl went through my cell phone.
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 I need you to take your name off of the voicemail. You gotta do it for me now, quickly.
So I pull up to the club, starting in a yellow Lamborghini. Hat bent, black tint, 5%, make it a little hard to see. Stepped out, fresh out, headed straight for the door, on into the VIP. Next thing, I got a text from a freaky Latina saying, is that you I see? Is that you, Poppy? So I BBM'd, abbreviate. Yep, and before the night gets too late, let me hit you with a little Q&A. Can I tap that ass, TTA? She replied, it all depends. It's me plus one, can I bring my friend? And all I could think was, it's such a shame that I ain't learned a damn thing. So I'm just sitting in this rehab class, trying to get myself unhooked on ass. So then my teacher asked me a question, like, Ludacris, are you over there sexting? Ha ha, OMG, LOL, KIT, smiling faces, X and O, LMFAO.
My girl went through my cell phone.
My girl went through my cell phone.
My girl went through my cell phone.
Look, I told you she's on to us. We probably only have about 24 more hours to live. I'm fearful for my life.
My girl,
and I think you should be fearful for yours. I mean, you wanna have sex just once more? Just come on, just let me get it in the hole one more time. Hole in one. Quickly. It'll be huge. Huge. Trust me. I think we should do it. I mean, we're gonna die anyway. Why not?